about time. When I think back to when I was a little girl and what I wanted, and I wanted this. I wanted to be touring with a band, and I wanted to be making records and being on the radio. So looking back to my childhood dreams, what inspires me. I really wanted to sing country music and write country music as a living. And I wanted to wake up every day, and I didn't want to be in an office. I probably had 9 different jobs before I graduated high school, and I was never happy. They would last a couple months. All I wanted to do was music. So I think from a young age, since I was 2, I knew this is what I wanted to do. And because I have a lot of family support, and a lot of support from my friends.
Canada voted. The idol who will not be here next week is Tara.
Hi guys, I'm Tara Orr. Welcome to my new video blog here on YouTube. I didn't come here to be just a tourist. I came here to make something happen. I just got signed to a record deal. I got my own show.
My favorite song on my last record would have to be Living the Dream, which was a song that Carolyn Dawn Johnson and I wrote for my mom. And it's basically, I mean, she didn't really want to be a singer, but she always said to me, look, you're living my dream. So I was like, you know what, mom, one day I'm going to write a song for you. And another song would have to be Fly Girl. I say this because the reason I recorded it is not only because it's a great song, but I just wanted to record it to inspire young girls. Sunday morning, she's gonna say goodbye. Drive past the water tower, 80 miles an hour over county lines. Red moon and a blue Camaro, black top to golden sand. What lies ahead down that road? Ain't no doubt it's a good world, but you're never gonna know until you fly, girl. When I'm in my car and I hear a song, whether it's on the radio or I'm listening to old records, if I feel it when I'm driving, it's gonna be one of my favorite songs.
Hi, I'm Tara Oram. I wear a beautiful Sparkles of Hope bracelet. It's made with Swarovski crystals, and it's my symbol of hope. This Christmas, give one to someone you love. The Sparkles of Hope bracelet, the Christmas gift that shows cancer care matters to you.
We're gonna start work now. Miss Randy.
Holy Mando.
Michelle. Oh. He's just always on the go, this boy. This is my little setup. And this is what we're doing right now. Little overalls.
What's that? Yes, you do.
Maybe Harwood or Sebastian will have
no makeup yet.
Sorry, let's see you put some shoulders in.
Like what?
Like rock your shoulders a little.
Stand by.
Baby, let's burn through it. I don't want to slow.